Southeast Middle would like to present our Teacher of the Year, Ms. Narcisse. She had 4 years of teaching experience and currently going for her Master in Education. Here's our 2024-2025 Teacher of the Year.
Hi, welcome to Ms. Narcisse's class. Come on in. Being Teacher of the Year feels absolutely rewarding. It's also humbling. Being Teacher of the Year makes me feel recognized and that all the hard work, the time, the effort, and everything that I pour into my students, whether it's here or at home, all of that is being recognized and appreciated. So it feels amazing being recognized as an educator here at Southeast. What inspired me most, I feel like sometimes my inspiration as far as being an educator inspires me differently day in and day out. But I feel like mostly being a teacher inspires me because I want to be that educator that I always wish I had, being in the classroom, being able to be relatable to my students and just being understanding, having that sympathy and that empathy as well as being an educator. That inspires me the most. Just being the teacher that I probably would have always wanted. Advice I would give my younger self would be probably two things. Whenever I'm questioning life or I'm doubting, to always remember Matthew 17 and 20, to always go back to that scripture. Whenever I'm having second thoughts, whenever I feel like things are not working out, always refer back to Matthew 17 and 20. And another piece of advice I would give my younger self is to find gratitude in every single thing. Where things don't seem the brightest, things don't seem like they may be working out the way they should, but to find gratitude in the smallest things. So after a long day, which my days are really, really long, because not only do I teach students during the day, but I also tutor in ACT prep during the afternoons. So after a long day of teaching and pouring out into the community with my students, I do anything Beyonce related makes me feel good and helps me unwind, and also anything baking related. I love to bake. I love to spend hours in Hobby Lobby. So I love baking and anything Beyonce related.